Did you know in Daredevil, there happens to be a sneaky reference to a Marvel supervillain? Near the end of the show's very first episode, when Matt Murdock is training in the boxing gym, we see a boxing poster for Creel vs Murdock. Creel is a nod to Carl Crusher Creel, who in the comics becomes the supervillain known as the Absorbing Man, who's known to have appeared in comic book crossovers such as Secret Wars and Fear itself. If you like superhero films, subscribe.